You mean you're thinking about how a piece of clothing impacts the person or makes them feel different?
All of the above.
But don't you think that's interesting that a piece of clothing can make you feel like a different person?
That's one of the sole purposes of having clothing. A professor, his name is Bryce Dubois. He taught us about environmental psychology, how colors and spaces and actual environments shape how we feel and project into the real world.